first time I saw skateboarding was on TV in 1977. Right after that, my grandfather bought me my first skateboard. From that moment, throughout my whole childhood, skateboarding was the coolest thing on earth. And now that time has passed, ups and downs, kids are born, kids grow up, I'm here looking in the mirror, realizing nothing's changed. I'm still a kid, and I'm always gonna be a kid. Everything just hurts more.
Lame, huh?